All right, this is what we're waiting for. The morning sickness to go away, and now, sun's out, it's gonna get good. You gotta get out there before the crowd. I think our timing's good. Got my 6.6 that I really like, 80 spray from a couple years ago. Still hanging in there. Strong.
Mommy blow the whistle.
Yeah, tell them all to come in. Okay, Jack.
Okay, brother.
Yeah.
My man.
It's like flat out there, huh?
It's a super big tide, I think, from the full moon.
Mate.
I had kind of a sick wave.
You had a sick one.
Did you film?
Oh, I got it.
Oh, you got it?
Oh, I got it.
What happened? I literally...
You came out baffled.
I got a pretty sick barrel, and then all of a sudden, I just couldn't see anything. Just whitewash, or like foam ball. And I was just like, just held on, like, am I gonna pop out of this thing? Am I coming out? And all of a sudden, I came out, I was like, had no idea what happened. The boogie board was like, that was sick. And I was like, what happened? No idea at all what happened. But fun session, got a couple sick waves and then ended up sitting for like an hour. But it was a really good time. Back at Pine. I'm back on what could possibly very well be the last swell of the season. Check out our t-shirts right here. Links in the description. So, what happened? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Nate hit the bottom on his face. We've just been watching it for a little bit, and I think the plan is to go grab some food, chill, and then come back. And hopefully these winds back off a little bit. It could get really good. We'll see you in a second. We're gonna go back out to pipe. It dropped a tiny bit, but there's still some pretty good sized sets coming in. I think it's worth being out there to hopefully get one of those waves. And yeah, just gonna go out and try to get one solid one because the conditions are twice as good as earlier. It's just not that same size and consistency, but it looks like a lot of people are thinking my same exact thing, go out before dark and hopefully sneak into one because a lot of people just ran down the beach to go out. And yes, I know, I don't have my helmet, but I feel really good and I like my awareness level without the helmet. I explained this in the previous videos. Quick little breakdown if you guys are curious what a padded suit is. It's just a wetsuit with foam built into it, flotation, just like a life jacket, but thinner layers that cover your body and places that don't bother you when you're paddling. Because you're not towing in, you don't want a life jacket because you're on your board, standing up, you need to be able to move very well. So this is like the perfect thing. And it's there, we use it just in case you hit the bottom, get knocked unconscious, or your board hits you, or something bad happens, you're coming to the surface. That's the goal. I mean, the goal is to not get hurt and just make every way. So I'm gonna go straight out. I'm trying to yell for my dad, he called me, and then was on his phone, and I called him back, he never answered. Bob! Watch, the set's gonna come, I'm looking at him. And I looked at him, look at his phone.
I didn't. Let's go.
I'm so happy that this happened. I can't believe so much.
Wow. Shado's got a huge hole right here.
No.
Yeah. Sketchy. Sketchy fight. I could have done without that session. It looks like the sets are coming right now. Literally when I come in. But it's just how it is. Everyone's safe. Shado. Successful day, and tomorrow should be really fun as well. So we're on, and it looks like this is definitely the last swell of the season. So again, check out that merch, click the link, the last swell. And yeah, we're gonna start traveling very soon.